we are on our way to see Fantasia. We're so excited. Oh my God, we're so geeked. Let's go.
Sometimes Rich.
We're waiting for the shuttle. I saw Fantasia at the D-Pack in Durham, and it was so cold that night, and it ended up snowing afterwards, and it was just a really good evening. It was great, great, great. The people that we sat beside, everybody was just vibing and enjoying themselves, and I love that type of concert where everybody is just having a good time. This was last December, and it was just amazing. I have no other words to describe the concert. It was fantastic. Now, you can think, oh, I've seen Fantasia before on TV. I mean, she's singing good. I mean, I've seen it before. I've seen it on social media. No, 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 no. If you've never seen Fantasia in person, you are missing a treat. The production, the band, the background. Where are my background singers? And her vocal cords are dipped in gold. It was great. It was an experience. We saw the lip quiver in person. Make sure you comment down below and let me know, who have you seen this year, or who are you going to see this year? Your favorite artists? What concerts have you gone to? Let's talk about it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless. Bye.